So she answered him, bending down, a lambent flame of blue, all touching, all penetrant. Her lovely hands upon the black earth, her lithe body arched for love, and her soft feet not hurting the little flowers.